Yeah. What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass God of War Ragnarok for the five. You dig the fuck, man? Chilling this shit right now. You know what I'm saying? Started the shit. Fuck that. Oh, come on. So let's get to it, man. The hell, dog. Alright, go on. Crazy. I hate when they fucking start you off in a spot like that, dude. Garbage. Son of a bitch. That have a mother? Is that one of them plants that has a fucking mother to it? I wanna just fucking kill it now.
Sense them up there. It's gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skull and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. The legendary Celestial Wolves. Supremely entertaining, as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, guess we go find the moon and put it back where it belongs, eh? As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Aenir Yar played a part according to Skoll and Hati's shrine.
Managed to stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
Besides Hilda's Feeny and the elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Beargir was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
Traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Did you see that? I didn't know they could do that.
A new enemy.
Stay alert. Yeah?
Correct. Fitting.
There she is again. Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survived the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
Hear that shit. The fuck? The fuck, huh? Fucking bullshit. Just annoying the fuck out of me, dog. Bullshit, I can't fucking see that motherfucker, man. God damn, that shit is annoying as fuck, man.
and I bring it down. We strike.
Yep.
Some bullshit. Some fucking garbage. Shit, gonna drive me fucking insane, dog. Bullshit. Shit.
Empty.
Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it.
I'm gonna go over here, man. Fuck. Damn, I hate that shit, huh? Where the fuck is that shit, dude? That's some real dickhead and shit, like a dick move. Yeah, make sure they can hear the shit, but make sure they can't see the motherfucker. No matter where they're standing. Don't understand that shit, do you? It's like some dickhead shit right there. Let's see where the fuck I am. Oh, that shit is getting so fucking angry, though. I swear to God, dude. That shit is irking the fuck out of me, man. Physically, fucking... that shit, I don't know why, dude. That shit really, like, physically... starts fucking with me, man. It's like a builder. You just wanna throw this fucking controller through your wall and shit, man. I'm supposed to be sort of hear the fucking direction it's in through these headphones, but. Motherfuckers are popping up anywhere, dude. Say that. Goodness, huh? Fuck, get down here, huh? I'm fucking serious, dog. Blood, what the fuck? Dude. Are you fucking serious, man? What the fuck, dog? Shit is starting to get me pissed off, dog. Where the fuck do I go, man? Fucking kidding me, this is the way I just came from, dog. Are you fucking serious, bro? Really getting on my fucking nerve, but I'm fucking serious, man. Yeah. You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. You really got to be fucking kidding me, dude. Swear to God, dude, I'm fucking... What the fuck? Dude. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't be fucking serious, dude. Fucking goodness, bud. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Serious. What the fuck are they thinking, dude? My God, are you kidding me, bud? You can't be fucking serious, right? This is some bullshit, dog. What the fuck am I supposed to do, man? Swear to God, dog.
Ready to put the moon back where it belongs?
I swear, this is stupid okay. Shit, yeah. Dog. Fucking went over here hella times, man. Fucking done this shit, dude. Young Dre and his bitch. Signing off. Gone.